To the grind. Will you? Soldiers, please shut up! I need to hear your propaganda over the loudspeakers! Thank you! Oh, I missed it. Oh, it's all those things I already killed. You ran for too long, that's the problem. Oh darn. I'm sorry, I got on a roll and actually went along for a bit. Wait a minute, what am I doing? Nope, got a shotgun. How long will it take me to make a boomstick reference? An Army of Darkness reference. More. It's like fur, but mer. Uh-oh, this might be the part where the game actually crashed. Oh, never mind. This is gonna suck, though. I do remember this part. Got it. Yes, this is. Nope, just time to leave. I survived being carpet bombed, only to suffocate in debris or burn to death. I'm not sure which. Oh, ladder. Oh.
Minor fracture detected. Warning. Vital sign.
Now then, now that we're done playing Call of Duty, let's go back to playing Black Mesa. Or play a loading screen. Welcome back! Well, that went south. And now you're dead, dipshit. Oh, it's already blew up. Oh, here we go.
Well, so much for the government. Their idea of containment is to kill everyone associated with the project.
I noticed.
Judging by your hazard suit, I'd say you were part of what went wrong.
Wait.
Isn't that right?
What are you accusing me of?
If anyone can end this catastrophe, it's the science team in the Lambda complex at the opposite end of the base. With the transit system out, I couldn't tell you how to get there.
Yeah, almost like we should have came with a system that didn't involve rails.
Rail system somewhere through here beyond the silo complex. If you can make it through the rocket test labs, you might be able to worm your way through the old tunnels to track down whatever is left of the Lambda team. You can trust them. You can trust all of us.
What if I don't trust you?
I believe this is a notable paper, don't you?
Well, how about you come with me?
I've no delusions that this shall get any easier for you, for any of us. But you must get to the Lambda Labs before it's too late.
Well, come with me!
Quickly! You'll be able to find shelter from the military in the rocket test labs.
I guess you're not gonna help me, then. Your whole purpose is to spout exposition. There's gotta be a way through. Danger, contaminated area. This sounds smart. Oh, wonderful! Maybe I should bash this open. That seems like a brilliant idea. I hear something. Ah, you're something! Bye. Man, I'm glad those grenades didn't explode. Oh, yeah, I found the ladder. Why not use a ladder? Ladders are overrated. Not unlike pants. Pants are also overrated. That is some sort of witchcraft. on the road again. I don't know. I don't know any songs involving trains. That thing is dead, though. Shit!
Major fracture detected. Automatic medical systems engaged. Morphine administered. Warning. Hazardous radiation levels detected.
I noticed! Well, I broke it. So, there's that. Shit!
Seek medical attention.
Yep. Okay. All right, we need to pull back the throttle. After the other eyeball guy spawns in front of us. So then won't we run over the other guy? Right. Oh, he's not gonna. Up there he is. Bye. Made it. First try. He wasn't pulling back the throttle. Pulling back the throttle, abandoning ship. Same thing, really. Now then. Now where do we go? Yep, this seems safe. I mean, why not? Why not go into the pipe that probably housed this this radioactive material that glows? Shut up, Jarvis. I didn't ask for your opinion, but I do appreciate it. Yep, this seems safe. 100% safe. You got riggedy wrecked. No kidding. Is my vision always that? No, it's not. It's only when I'm near this stuff does it just suddenly get really grainy. Probably because radioactive, you can't see as well. I'm not sure if that's intentional or not. I think you're right. Well, it's just really just makes me wish that this suit had a helmet. I don't know what my plan is now. I swear to God, if you go up, okay, there we go. Yeah, the moment you get far enough away, there it goes. Dude, already? Already did it, man. Already did. I was just looking around, though, just making sure. It's like, is this the right way? I'll always assume it's the right way. Sure, sometimes you'll die, but that's fine. That's the thing. I mean, Half-Life just has a history of just the way you're going looks nothing like the correct way, but it actually is. All right, where is it? Asshole. Oh, there's the bull squid. Come on, buddy. Here we go. A little bit of death is healthy now again. You know, they've done studies. 60% of the time, it works every time. Man, that doesn't sound good. Well, that's a thing. That is a real thing we have to deal with.
Hey, be quiet. This thing hears us. Some scientists snuck down to the generator to get the rocket up and running. We're gonna try to make a break for the fuel annex. You with us?
Sure! Hey there, Shiny Umbreon, how you doing?
Death, you outer space
You know, I know that's supposed to be the railing, but doesn't it look like ancient runes? What platform is Shiny Umbreon on? That's Beam. Looks like scribbles from like a kindergartner. That might also be true.
Hey,
be quiet. Yeah. This thing's useless. Blah blah blah. Don't suck. Ah, god damn it, I got greedy. There we go. Alright, well, except for the part where I fired a grenade right at my toe, this is going really well. Shut up! I'm getting so goddamn sick of hearing your shit. Fuck. Okay. Remember, there's a gap there. Yep, right there. Oxy fuel. You remember oxy fuel? Ah, dang it, I missed. Disappointment. I couldn't make the one shot that mattered. Shit. Alright, where am I going? Now, how do I use a... There we go. Oh, there's water. I could have jumped.
Yeah, just chemicals affected.
Going down through the sewers. And that's the end of the song. I've declared it so.
Minor lacerations detected.
Well, you said it yourself, they're minor, therefore they're not important. Thank you. Alright, nothing here, nothing here. Awesome. Well, never mind. Why is the on-off switch here? I found the Windex. Neat. It'll be okay. I promise. Trademark. Made it. Is it just more, or when you eat like assorted chocolates, do you eat like all the ones you don't like first, so you have better ones later? I don't know, maybe. Weird. Why are the doors being weird? Are these open now? No. No. When does the stream end? I don't know. At some point today. What the f- Where did it go? No, let me up there. Oh, you mean the bucks? I don't get it. I mean, are you saying when Revelobot's gonna end? That's always on Twitch. Always. I mean, it only, Yeah, it would be, but they're not doing that. I can't get up there. Wait. Maybe I can get over to this one. And that seems like the one I should go for, seeing as how that has the big white light next to it. Like the only one I can get to, though. There we go. Ow. I've fallen and I can't get up. That's funny, I've gotten up but I can't fall. Why can't all the encounters with headcrab zombies just end that way? There we go. Got it. It's my blood stick. It just hits things and blood just gushes out. Okay then, we have tape reels. Somehow. Son of a... No. Why is Fluffington so lucky? Nobody knows. Ah, right. Climb down ladder. Oh, shit. Oh, made it. Hey, Das, a bad word. You're right. Alright then. Where was I? Alright. Screw this guy. Come at me, bro. You know what? There. Oh, that killed them both. No, you... Das a bad word. Don't say that. Oh, dick butt. Alright, now where's the other goddamn barnacle? There. Now everything's dead, just the way I like it. Battery, 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 okay. And now I need to find the handle for that one. Hey, look, there it is. Oxy fuel ready. Pump me full. Oh, that's the good stuff. Oh. Oh, look, a health pack. Neat. I can use that for living. Thank you. Fuck. Ah, come on. Why can't I throw? Is that so much to ask? Just throw one little itty bitty grenade. Shit. No! 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 Shit. I fucked up. Oh my god! What the hell? What more do you want from me, game? Jesus Christ. Made it. You know what's gonna really suck? We have to climb up that thing eventually. Loading. Look at my whiskers. Black Mesa Zen improved maps from Half-Life downloads. Black Mesa Zen Alpha 1. But we're all right. Oh, whatever. We're already halfway through this, so I mean... Uh-oh. Yep. I mean, I can screw around with. Oh, no, 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 no! Made it. I can screw around with improved maps another time. But right now, let's just make progress. And then later get accused of not being a purist because I went and played Black Mesa instead of Half-Life 1. Well, thank you for the link. But again, screw with that another time. 45%. 45%. Here, enjoy this. Let me know how all that tastes. Asshole. Asshole been there. Tell Eagle how to win. Happy. How do I get off the ladder? There we go.
I hope no one expects me to go start up the generator. Smithers went down there and never came back.
Ah, so you must be Mr. Burns.
Excellent.
Eagle finally learned how to ladder. No, don't worry. I'll forget later anyway. Yeah, you'd think that, but I was down there. You shit, you better start that generator. Do not obstruct. Okay, there we go. I thought for a moment it was just gonna pump me full of nerve gas or something. Wonderful. What kind of generator are we running anyway? No. I'm gonna die from the fall damage.
Major fracture detected. Automatic morphine administered.
God damn it. Zero Falco Bucks, rip.
This is my hiding spot. I'm not moving until the situation is drastically improved. Now go away, and don't tell anyone I'm here. Did you understand that last announcement?
Which one? And that's how you kill it. Any questions? Got the generator working. Airlock cycles auto. What airlock? Tap dance. Oh, never mind.
Excellent. Someone has restored all power. We'll have the engine up again in no time.
Yeah, way to go, Mr. Burns. You're a pro. You did it.
No!
Asshole.
I'm not gonna go do it.
Look how easy it was! Fucking weenie. You killed him, good riddance. He had it coming. You should have known, everyone needs to do their part during a crisis. Especially when the military is trying to execute everyone to cover it up. Now's gonna come the part I'm gonna hate. This is gonna suck so much. We've now gotta climb. So you mean to tell me you're not playing blind? Mostly not. Because, I mean, this is my first time playing Black Mesa. But Black Mesa is, in fact, just Half-Life 1. With a better skin! No! Damn it! Rup. But no, it... I played Half-Life 1, like... I don't know, an eternity ago? So... There's just, like, certain parts that's just like, oh yeah, I remember that! I remember getting eviscerated by a giant tentacle arm! Remember the part where the military blows your brains out? Oh, I remember! Like, this music track's all new. I don't remember this at all. Those are the three branches of government. Are those... No, those are the... Those are giant tentacle arms of an alien. Alright, I need to turn this down. This is actually really loud. Those are not tree branches. They're corrupt and disgusting. Actually, can I turn on sticky keys? Because I'm getting really sick of having to hold down control with my pinky. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, I guess not. Where's sticky keys when you need it? Like the one time I need you, sticky keys. Ow! No! No! Don't hurt me! Go over there! Almost. Almost. Go to console, type in plus duck. Or how do I bring up console? Oh, whatever. Too late now. Figured it out. We're good. Oh god, my hand's sore. Now then, time to die. Burn, baby, burn. Hey! The roof is on fire. Sounds triggered. It sounds dead to me. I thought you had to connect the oxygen and the power before you were able to just destroy it. We did. We already finished that part. We went through, did fuel oxy, then we connected the power. That was the part where we just came from and then killed Burns. That's why we were climbing back up, because otherwise, I wouldn't have had to deal with it. Now, this is the part that makes no sense to me. Why on earth would I go in down this hole after I just set on fire a giant killer tentacle monster? The hole from whence it came, I would think, would be the last place I'd ever want to go. But here we are. Nope. Oh, hey, it broke up nice. I think this is actually new. I think normally in Half-Life this just vanishes. Uh-oh. Okay. Ah, oh, come on. Let me out. Let me out. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, there. Oh, okay, this door is locked. All right. Well, now we go back down. Wait. Am I going the right way? Oh, there we go. There's a way. If you will look to your right, you will see 10 million OSHA violations. Oh, if the EPA ever knew, we would be screwed. So 2 is also tri- no. You lost 6, so you had 24 before. The EPA doesn't exist in 20. No, this is 19XX. Because we already came to the conclusion they're running Windows 90 something. Because of the blue screens they got. Ooh, ooh. I want that box. That box has my hopes and dreams in it. That box is full of bullshit. God damn it. You have 17 seconds, go now. Hopes and dreams, absolutely nothing. You know, when you phrase it like that, that sounds about right, actually. So help my odds getting that beautiful purple sub button too. Come at me, bro. Come on. I need to work on baseball. Why is that rust glow? I have several questions. Why is the rust glowing? Daddy, why does the pipe glow? It can't be good, like, at all. I'm sure it's just a reflective graphical... Shit. I didn't do it. This guy did it. See? See? I took care of him. Oh. So did that guy. This guy is also the problem. Wasn't me at all. Yay! Why? Why do I have mines? Actually, now I know why it... You go take care of that thing. I'm gonna go contemplate my life over here. No. You have a lot to learn, buddy. Getting one between the eyes.
Listen, mister, if you can get the power on, that train down there will take us to the surface. I would try myself, but it's a long way down to the generator room. And there's things in the way.
Things. So descriptive. Yeah, you go do that. I'm just gonna take everything you need. Power off! Man, I wish I could get to the bathroom, but there's things in the way. Actually, what kind of motherboards are these? Because that's the processor there. Will you stop? I'm trying to identify motherboards. EATX. It looks like SSIB, actually. Or SSIEEB. It looked like server boards, but here's the thing. I can't move it now so that it's not reflecting. This part here looks like a long Opteron socket, but it's not. That can't be, because this is the socket here. Well, it could be a dual socket board, but then there's not enough slots. Wait, I seem to have stopped carrying. What are server boards doing in a crate with a jerry can and some antifreeze? That, my friend, is the correct question. Oh yeah, don't forget, a screwdriver, a mini disc, and what appears to be a... No, what is this? I'm just gonna say it's a toolbox. No. I don't know, the thing looks too small to be a generator. I think it might a generator that small, it might provide enough power to power a potato. No. Oh my god. I did it with my mind! Don't ever cross me, or you'll be next. How the hell did that happen? Wrong door, I'm sorry. Oh, come on. I want to leave the guy alone. I like how it freaks out when trying to add the low resolution filter on it. It's like, we're gonna make it look a lot worse. But your computer is gonna work harder to do it. Which still hurts when you just reject it. How else would you reject headcrabs? No! Bad! You do that shit outside. You know, that might have been the... Nope, they are stupid. It's more like a grain filter. I don't know where we are, to be quite honest. This makes no sense. Because, I mean, look at this. We've got a silo full of radioactive material... To the point where it does say, danger, contaminated area, and we still have a fan sucking in whatever the hell this is, and why am I going around this like it's no big deal without a helmet on? What just happened? The military came out. One guy, I don't know what he was doing. They cheered when I blew up the sentry gun. Then I killed one. Hey, there it is. You know, I'm not even gonna bother trying to make heads or tails of whatever happened. Much like when the Vortigons destroyed themselves for me and left a barren wasteland. I mean, when I killed them with my mind, I'm not going to question it. Oh, I have max ammo. When did that happen? No! Oh, you know what? Oh, right! We're doing things! Like eating this grenade! Wait a minute, that means they weren't brought to alert when the barrels exploded. Oh, they're still alive. Gray matter purple. Oh. I've only gotten 10 headshots, really? Oh shit! These guys are so lucky, I am criminally incompetent. You know what? Fuck you. Yeah, it's like straight from the Dr. Tran commercials. You said a bad word. Ooh. Or just incompetent in general. Or however the Seinfeld jingle goes. It's been a long time since I've seen or heard of Seinfeld in a while. An actual episode of Seinfeld. I mean, people reference it all the blasted time. Give me power! Unlimited power! Holy shit, how much juice does this thing have in it? 76, apparently. I'm okay with that. Anyway, where am I going? Yeah, I hope the military takes this in. Some idiot is just wandering around going, what am I doing? I think I'm lost. And I've taken out like 50 of their soldiers. Ow. Yes, no smoking in the contaminated radioactive area. No! Stop it! Stop it! No, 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 no! Stop it! I'm not here to sing the song of your people! This is a no singing zone. Okay. Remember, chain reaction. 1, 2, run away. There we go. We're learning. Oh no, that's where I came from. What am I doing? I guess going further down. Oh, something's blocked. Okay. Beep, 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 beep. That's basically what you're just typing in. I have no idea. I hope you learned something, Mr. Zombie. Alright, now do I go up and hit the switch? Yep.
Delta team reports launch control secured.
Ow! I swore I had to go down an elevator. No! Okay, good. Oh well. I'll take my easy flight up and down stairs. That's why I do have to take an elevator. All you have to say is ow after being shot. Well, what would you say if you took 10 million volts or however? Man, you guys suck. I think it's maybe the first time I died to soldiers! With my last breath, I curse Zoidberg! I would probably die and roast up like a chicken. Like, exactly! Okay then. All right, why don't you go ahead and be super, super aggressive. Right click is double barrels. Double barrels is worthless. The problem with double barrels is after you fire him, for whatever reason, Gordon freaks the fuck out and then just doesn't do anything for a few seconds. Come on, buddy. So when you do double barrels, you better make sure that it's gonna kill him. Cause if it doesn't, you're fucked. Was that guy hiding in a crate? You gotta wait, there's a limit as to how often you can gamble. And we had to do that after people were gambling so much that people who actually wanted to chat couldn't. I remember that taking longer. Oh well, nothing left there. You sure? Hey, let's go down the- no. Ow. Okay.
Blood loss.
I hit him! Oh, look at you! Look- oh, ow. Look at all the cheering. It's like, oh, look, I hit him! I'm better than the average stormtrooper. I can't believe I'm losing to these guys. That's a naughty word. Stop saying naughty words. Okay then. Work smarter, not harder. Remember, we're the scientist. Yeah, look at all that skill. Look at that skill. Hot nasty eagle suck of soup. That's good health. There we go. My fractured femur is fixed. Not eagle, eggle. Look, there you are.
You better go on without me.
Can do.
Not to slow down.
No, I'm pretty sure that thing is gonna slow me down. You know what I haven't had in a while? Waffles. Shit. You win! How'd you live? Not gonna lie, that guy's the real winner. Especially the way he was just standing here, staring at a fire. The fucking muffin top Eggos. I've never had them. Uh-oh. I have made poor life decisions. One button, that could have saved me a whole lot of health. But I didn't do it. Me too, I love things. Uh-oh. This looks different than I remember. Yeah, this is definitely different than I remember. Because I remember I had to lure him into it. Oh well. I'm not dead anymore. Play Crack Life campaign. I've never heard of the game. Though forgive me for being a little reluctant, but every time someone tells me I should go play this or that, it's usually a game that is painfully hard. I'm gonna be real honest. Today is the first time I've ever heard the Binding of Isaac called Toby. Come on, we gotta go fast.
Hey, it's Freeman, right?
Yeah?
Hold up a sec. One of your scientist pals said they'd give you a message. You're supposed to take this old rail system up to some sort of satellite delivery rocket or something. I don't know where it is exactly. The old guy was so worried about getting out alive, he didn't think to stop and tell me. Anyway, the main thing is, the military aborted the launch. So when you find the rocket, well, if you find the rocket, you'll have to get up to the control room and launch it yourself. He said something about a Lambda team needing the satellite in orbit if they were ever going to clean up this mess. Now, get going. I'm going to stick around and help any other stragglers.
Hooray! It's time to go launch a rocket into space.
Loading.
Oh, don't worry. They got plenty of that guy. His name is Steve. And these are his associates. They are also named Steve. Let's go run an electric train on a flooded rail. This seems like a brilliant idea. And somehow works. Guys, Rice Fan isn't here. It would have been smart if all the scientists had access to health kits. None of this catastrophe would have happened. Think Dr. Breen. He was too busy selling his water or whatever. No. Well, we got this stuck. Oh, that's promising. Why we can't have nice things. They wrecked this thing too. This might have been the only way through. I guess we're traveling. Because we're walking the third rail. Without dying. Somehow. Hmm. So that puzzle's now changed too. That just goes to the ceiling. That doesn't let you in for some reason. That also doesn't let you in for some reason. Oh, wait, wait. I think I figured this out. Now I can go in the water. Still at this game? Yep. Try to go for a swim, but turn the electricity back on. No. That's a bad idea. May in fact be the worst idea I've ever heard. Work to go 7 feet. We're the best. You moved about as far as my relation status over the past year. So 7 feet? Okay, there's gotta be a way to bust that door open. And I'm sure I'm gonna go wandering around. It's gonna go nowhere. Right. Push, you can't open push doors. Okay. So far, the only thing I've managed to find was a 9-volt battery. It's not this button. That's a light, that's a light. Oh! Push door, we can get... Wait a minute.
I just realized
that all of these doors that have no push bars on them, they're pull doors with no handles. I know, Iron Man. Or Jarvis, or whatever I'm calling that voice today. Rebirth seems easier than the original. Yes and no. Alright, so... let me recap here. Nothing on this level. Oh no, there's stuff here. That's good stuff. A little disappointed that the charger is empty, but, you know, what can you do? It's time to go on the fast train to success! Yay! Anything else? Oh no. Oh, it let me get past for no reason. Or no, it killed me. I actually did die. Okay. Hooray for drugs. Who sets up that kind of trap? Made it. First try. Alright, we're gonna take a quick break here. And I'm gonna go get the last little laundry out, and I think we're gonna switch games. This actually seems like a nice stopping point for now.